number of people who don't know.
We work at around 200 people.
And I think this necessity is very clear that there are two people for this lecture.
We expanded it.
Yes, same lecture hall for this one. We'll go to that building.
Okay.
So basically these are the features of the so that there's about 4,800 students are here in this. The huge capacity. So then we are unable to accommodate the students in even one classroom. So therefore, after the construction of these 8 lecture halls.
There are about 80 teachers here, some male and female ones.
Okay.
But it's an all-girls school.
Like, it's an all-girls?
Girls' college. It's a college.
It's a college,
yes.
It's a university level.
Oh, okay.
This is the cost of
taking
the
things that we have.
to come
from. Thank you so much. Wow. And now it's for the girls.